Well, I just had a walk from Shinjuku station area to Meiji Shrine behind me here, and it took about 40 minutes. You can get the train if you like, I think, pretty nearby. I think I'm at the west gate here, so we'll go and have a quick look around. When you come here, it's a real pleasant walk. Get away from the hustle and bustle of the city. Yeah, you'll enjoy it. And it really is hard to believe, right in the middle of the city, Tokyo City, that this such enormous big space is here. Place in here. Look around. So nice. I'll go up to the shrine here and do a prayer, but I'm not allowed to do any photography, so I'll have to stop it for a sec and be back. A lot of sake has been consumed over there, judging by all the barrels. Those are donations from the sake makers. Amazing. And just over here, there seems to be something about wine.